Siemano, z tej strony Mściciel.pl w kolejnym odcinku polskiego Let's Playa z gry Mafia The City of Lost Heaven. Kontynuujemy to, co było w poprzednim odcinku. Teraz mamy misję lepiej do tego przywyknij. Misja strzelankowa, jedna z niewielu. Także co musimy w tej misji zrobić? No, głównym zadaniem jest spuścić łomot tym.
Salute, boys. So, will it be today?
Tym, co napadli na Tomiego i Sarę.
Best bet would be these superb bats. This one here is autographed by one of the MVPs of the league.
Wow, I can't believe it. Is this really his?
Well, to tell you the truth, it ain't. But if you're smashing someone in the face with it, they certainly won't question you.
We'll need some heaters too. You never know.
My words exactly. I've got these Colt 1911s. Great automatics.
Thanks, Vinny.
Dobra. Teraz jedziemy. Wybierzmy auto, ja wybiorę Lassitera. Pauli, wsiadaj. Dobra. Także opuszczamy już kryjówkę Salieri i lecimy z misją. Lepiej do tego przywyknij. Nasze pierwsze zadanie. W Chinatown odszukaj Beefa i dowiedz się, gdzie ukrywają się chuligani. Tak. Mamy tutaj spuścić w pierdą chuliganą. I jest to, jak mówiłem, misja strzelankowa, jedna z najlepszych według mnie. A co do Beefa, Beef to taki kolo, taki informator, który jest też w rodzinie Salieri, ale za bardzo się nie miesza w sprawy mafijne. Nie jest jak taki typowy soldato czy capo. Po prostu jest to taki informator, który sprzeda informacje, gdzie co jest, gdzie się kto znajduje. I między innymi właśnie tym jest Beef, informatorem. A ja wam pokażę tutaj sztuczkę, jak dostać drugą broń. Proszę bardzo. Mamy już drugą broń. Z pełną amunicji. Dobra, teraz pogadamy z
Beefem. How's tricks?
Hey there, you fat bastard. Need a little piece of information.
What's going on?
A gang of jokers have set themselves up in our territory. And they're giving people a bad time. They messed with Luigi's daughter. And if it wasn't for Tom here, who knows what they would have done to him. We need to know where they meet, so we can deliver them a message from Don Salieri.
Came to the right place, Paulie. I know what's going on. A few people have already had problems with them, and they told me meet at the old service station near the Terranova Bridge. It's a little ways from here. You can get there through a sort of side door across the yard. Send them my regards, Paulie.
Thanks, Biff. I owe you one.
Stacja remontowa.
Take it easy, boys.
Bardzo oryginalna miejscówka na ukrywanie się. Także jedziemy do tej stacji remontowej blisko Terranova Bridge i gdy tam dojedziemy, to dopiero się zacznie akcja. Oczywiście jeszcze nie będziemy mogli strzelać, gdyż jak najpierw zastrzelimy kogoś lub też zabijemy, to wtedy misja się kończy, bo nie powinniśmy na razie tego robić.
I think this is the place.
Bo tak jak godnie z cutscenką.
Remember, Tom, no shooting.
No tak, nie strzelamy. Najpierw trzeba ich tutaj kijami.
Hey pal, Don Salieri sends his regards.
Go ahead. I'd really love to hear it.
Kijamy poharatać. Dobra, Pauli, pomogę ci. Dobra, nie żyję. Jest i... Fuch, ale jest jeszcze jeden. Jest jeszcze kolejny. I drugi. Backstab! Nie. Właściwie bugbat. Nie żyją. Właśnie uderzenie w plecy powoduje tak jakby strzał krytyczny. Ale czy ja wiem, czy to w plecy, bardziej w głowę.
Thanks. Thank God you showed up. Finally someone dealing with those bastards. The cops didn't lift a finger because one of those punks is supposed to be the son of someone down at City Hall.
Somebody stopped in for a tune-in.
Those bastards have heaters. Forget the baseball bats. It's life or death.
Nie, no nie będę wyrzucał kija. Ej, widzieliście go, jak przeszedł przez drewnianą ścianę? A jednak warto było oszołomić tamtego gliniarza. Dobra. Colt Detective jest najsłabszą bronią w całym arsenale. Z tego względu, że no nic z tym nie poradzimy. O! Zajebiście. Dobra. Ten miał ammo. Ten miał nóż, ale ja go wyrzucę, jest potrzebny. W żadnym przypadku. Ale ten miał rewolwer Magnum Smithy Wesson. Kurde, na dachu jest jeszcze jeden. Ile mi zabrali? 40. Ten gościu zabrał sporo życia. Zostało mi 40. Stać gnidy.
What are you trying to pull here?
I'm trying to kick your ass out of this part of town.
These guys are mafia, Johnny. Let's hit the road.
Oh shit. Quick, get to the car. We gotta get him.
No nie, jak Pauli strzela, no to mnie policja
tutaj
dupę. Jak Pauli strzela, to nie goni mnie policja, ale jak sobie strzelę, no to już problem wielki. I widzicie, jak to jest z policją w tego typu grach. Zawsze chcą uprzykrzyć życie graczu. No nie, chyba sobie jaja robicie. Dogonimy ich na luzie. Nie uciekną za daleko. A, zakręt. Gincie! wszystkim, bo tylko poharatać koła. Dobra, nie, lepiej się zajmę jeżdżeniem. Zaraz, co? Czy ja usłyszałem, że to mi przyło obrażenia jakieś? Dawaj, Pauli, strzeloj! Strzeloj! Nie! Otóż nie! Nie, no nie wierzę, Pauli! Dobra.
Go and nail him! You can't feel sorry for these animals. They shoot you in the back the first opportunity he gets.
I thought about what my mother or Sarah would do if they saw me there.
This one's finished.
Yeah, yes, but...
One less to worry about. Why you standing there with that look on your face? Remember? Those guys wanted to do your girl yesterday. You better get used to it.
I got used to it.
Nowe opcje trybu swobodne jazdy zostały odblokowane. Zajebiście! Następna misja ksiądz. Ale ta misja jest misją 2 w jednym.
Your last mission didn't exactly work out, Tom. Your killing everybody means a lot of problems for us.
They tried to rape Sarah. The cops ought to thank me.
I know, but the one you let get away will make trouble.
What? We didn't let anybody get away. They're all dead.
One lived. They pulled him out of the car wreck.
Shit.
The one you killed was the son of a city councilor, the mayor's friend, and Morello's accomplice. And the one who lived will go crying to the counselor. Daddy didn't exactly love his son. But in these cases, a person can remember a lot of good things. By the way, his funeral's today.
Pity I can't make it.
You're lucky that second one didn't know who you were and couldn't give you up. But that's not why I sent for you. Tom, I have quite a delicate job for you today. Come on, let's get in the car. An owner of one of the businesses which the Don has invested a lot of money in has suddenly decided to forget his obligation. And he has taken up with Mr. Morello. It seems that Morello is trying to test our limits. We're not going to play his game.
So what's going down?
We're going to blow the place up.
What? What kind of joint is it?
A hotel. Yeah, that is, it's a brothel, Tom. But no regular hoo house. It's a place for classy society types.
And I have to knock them all off?
Of course not. We'll just liquidate the owner and blow up his office. That should be enough of a warning for the others.
We means me, right, Frank? I take out the owner and I blow up the hotel.
Exactly. And there's one more thing. One of their girls is passing information about our activities to Morello. We'll need her eliminated too.
Frank, I have to kill a woman?
Worst luck, huh? Here's a photo of her.
She's cute. And she looks familiar. Are you certain this is her?
Unfortunately, yes. Her big mouth has lost us a pile of money and some of our people.
Why don't Polly or Sam do it?
We know the place in and out. They'd be dead before they can get it together.
So what's the plan?
It's downtown, the Corleone Hotel. Find the boss and shoot him. You can do it in public. It'll be a warning. Then take care of the girl. The owner's office is on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and then set up the explosives. You won't have time for much else.
This won't be no picnic.
I know. But if we don't take care of this now, we are next in line.
Maybe you're right.
The weapon and explosives are here in the car. Tom, good luck.
No dobra, pojedziemy. Do hotelu Corleone. Czyżby nawiązanie do ojca chrzestnego? Możliwe. Ale dobra. Wspomniałem, że ta misja jest misją 2 w 1. Bo jest misja o nazwie Ksiądz i jeszcze jest misja w tej samej misji pod nazwą Dziwka. Więc no, jak mówiłem, 2 w 1. Już powoli dojeżdżamy do hotelu Corleone. O nie, jest policja. Nic pan policjant nie widział. Przejeżdżałem na zielony. To jest drugi liniarz. Podobno tutaj się znajduje easter egg, który wam tutaj pokażę. Jak strzelimy w to okno... A, to może nie tutaj. Nie, chyba jeszcze nie tu. Ale wiem, że tutaj było. Tutaj był właśnie ten easter egg. Jak strzelimy w tamto środkowe okno, to w następstwie pojawia się takie czarne bliknięcie, przez co jak cofniemy się na dół, to odblokowuje się nam bardzo rzadkie auto. Może bym zrobił film o właśnie takich samochodach prototypowych, bądź też o easter eggach. Może? O, właśnie, proszę. 2 misje w 1. Okej, okay. Misja żywcem z Hitmana. Co my tutaj mamy? Zabij dyrektora hotelu, przeszukaj hotel i zabij prostytutkę, o której mówił Frank, i ukradnij dokumenty i podłóż bombę w gabinecie dyrektora. No to easy peasy. Porozmawiajmy z tym gościem.
Afternoon. Where would I find the manager, please?
He's in the hotel restaurant having lunch, sir. It's just through those doors. He's the man in the white suit.
Much obliged.
No, nawet ładny ten hotel. O, to ten typo chyba. Tak, to on.
This is the way everybody ends up when they sell out to Morello.
What do you mean? What's your business here? Help, there is some nut here. Give him someone. Get him out of here.
Oh, yes, strzelał mnie. Gin cepie.
Have mercy, I have a family.
Nie macie. Dobra, wszyscy zginęli. Ten marynarz ma broń. Dobra, biorę sobie broń. O nie, kurde! Nie! Cholera! Cholera, cholera! Wykorzystałem moment, w którym przeładowywał. A teraz mam obrzyna. Haha. Jakim cudem ty żyjesz, gościu? No, nie żyj. Bierzemy klucz i apteczkę. Przeładujmy jeszcze kolta. Wybornie. Cel powinien gdzieś się znajdować na górze. O, hello there.
Hello there.
Już? Ha, wezmę sobie. Gangster! Nie, to nie tutaj. Widziałem cienie przeciwników. O, no właśnie. Nikt z nas nie trafi! Oprócz mnie.
Oh no!
Bang! Nie żyjesz. Wezmę sobie jeszcze tego Smitha & Wessona. Nie, to nie te drzwi. To te!
I'm sorry, Michelle, but I heard that a bunch of people got knocked off because of your talk, and someone lost a lot of dough. You're dangerous to us.
It isn't true. It couldn't be true. Tom, wait! I didn't know I'd hurt anyone. I wanted to help my brother, and
I knew it. This could only happen to me, a total screw-up. I can't just kill a young girl. A young naive fool who wanted to help her own brother? Probably a real bastard. On the other hand, is it worth getting killed over it? Get dressed and get out.
Thank you.
This place is gonna blow in a little while. I don't want to see you in this town again. Nobody can see you here anymore.
Thank you so very much.
In this town, you're dead. Go away and never show your face here again. Get it?
I promise, you will never hear about me again.
No, mam nadzieję. Co? Przesłyszało mi się coś. Dobra, następne zadanie to podłożyć u tego dyrektora. Uwaga, tam tak będzie. Jeszcze. Ha! Jak zajebiście go położyłem spać. Tommy, nie zapomnij o alko! Czekaj, może wezmę. Nie, nie mogę wziąć, cholera!
Just regular work.
O, dobra, no to teraz nas gonią gliny. No halo? Tommy? Dobra. Ach, co za parkour. Mafia parkour. Dobra, to może wyeliminujmy tego snajpera. No. Widzę ich cienie. Widać, że się tam skryli, skampili na mnie. O nie! Kolejny. No kurde, nożem mi będzie ściął na dystans. No co ty, Tommy? A, żeś w mordę. Okej. Ej, dobra, nie macie. Chryste, panie, co za master camper. No co ty dużo mówisz, no? Umarłeś, no. A na górze są jeszcze cholery. Miałem ich pięknie na talerzu, a zapomniałem przeładować broni. No, zginął. No wychyl się, geniuszu! No nie, jeszcze czego? No przestań do mnie strzelać! No, gin. Niech ginie! Aha, bo chciałem im wziąć amunicję. Sporo straciłem życia. Dobra. Gold Detective Special, a ten miał coś... No, model 10. Nie ma tego złego. Dobra, wracamy. To jest najlepszy sposób, żeby się przetoczyć, jeżeli masz zamiar spaść. To zawsze działa. Ciekawe, na co ta drabina spadła. A to możemy przestrzelić. Chwila. No nie. Umarł. O, już stówkę mamy. No a teraz przeładujmy resztę naszego arsenału. Dobra, tutaj muszę jeszcze przeładować. Okej, kolcik. No to nie bardzo. Dobra, obrzyn. Łapę i katsenka.
And was taken from us unexpectedly. The Lord awaits his flock with opened arms. And those such as Billy are awaited in the heavenly realm. Billy was a good son, brother, and friend. We will all remember him in that light and pray for his salvation, since he did so much good. And now Billy's friend, who was with him during the last moments of his short life on this earth, would like to say a few words. Come, my son.
Thank you, Father. You know, I wanted to pay my respects to Bill today and to tell him that I considered him as my own brother. That his death was a great loss for me.
Huh? What?
I was present at his death.
How?
That's the one! That's the bastard who killed Billy! Get him!
Przecież nawet niego nie strzeliłem.
You in hell,
you rat.
Get down, Father.
Oh boy. Co ty na mnie z gołymi łapami chciałeś?
Leave me alone, please.
Wow, jak kurde. Jak spadł, kurde.
No, please, spare me. Please let me live.
Dobra. Kolcik.
No, please have mercy. Don't kill me.
No, please, spare me.
No, please, spare me.
Whoa.
I have a wife and children. Don't do it. Do it. No, please have mercy. Don't kill me.
Have mercy, don't kill me. Do it. Do it. I have a wife and child. Don't kill me. Let me live.
Strzelba.
Now. Don't do it. I have a wife and child.
Oh, it is only I. My son, don't shoot. I am unarmed. What have you done, my son? Such suffering for nothing. God is forgiving, but this is terrible. Don't you know murder is the greatest sin?
I know, Father. But somehow everything got fouled up. I made a mistake somewhere.
So many people have died without reason. They could have done much more with their lives.
Father, these people were criminals. Cheats, murderers. The one lying in the front wanted to rape my girl. Maybe God wanted it this way. A lot of people will have an easier life because of this.
Yes, the Lord works in mysterious ways. But what about you? You can look yourself in the face? Your hands are stained with blood that you'll never wash off.
I know that, Father.
Look around you. Such a waste. We'll have to consecrate the church again. Everything is shot up. I can't let my parishioners in here. What am I going to do?
Maybe this'll help? P- Pray for my soul, Father. I'll need it.
I will, my son. I certainly will.
By the way, Father, your little speech about Billy, I'm wondering about your conscience. Billy wasn't such a good person, and he didn't do good when he was alive.
O, to dopiero była strzelanina. I to w kościele. Przeklapana sprawa. No dobra. Teraz nas policja goni. Możesz. Nie, tylko... No co za debile? Wiedzieli, że tam byłem. Ale mocno przewalili w przód, w swój przód. Silnik im paruje i może w ten sposób ucieknę. Okej, już ten wanted nam znika. Ten paseczek. No, kurde, no, kto mnie widział? Aha, ten dliniarz, no fajnie. Teraz muszę znaleźć jakąś kryjówkę. Bo mnie dadzą w spokoju. Nie! Kolejny gliniarz! Dobra, tu będzie git. Dobra. Już minęło. O nie! Zderzenie! No serio! Serio! Dopiero co teraz kozy się pozbyłem. Nie, ja mam ich w dupie. Ta policja w tej grze bywa tak surowa. R- prawie tak samo jak policja w Stanach w prawdziwym świecie. W porządku, już jesteśmy. Oddam może broń Vincenzo. Wiem, że to nic nie... A nie, dobra, nie. To mu oddam przed drzwiami. Niech ma. Do garażu... Aha, tak, Lassiter V16, Sharon czarny. Dobra. Intermezzo drugie. Mam nadzieję, że ten film nie będzie jednogodzinny. Jak poprzedni w sumie.
You must be joking, right? How could you get through this?
Now it was really bad. Billy's pop, the councilman, wasn't very happy with us. And he was in bed with Morello's. Without the Mafia's help, he wouldn't have got his seat. He also started to mobilize the police. So we now had both the mob and the police against us.
Aw, come on.
Hey, both sides benefited from it. The police could look good in the fight against crime, and at the same time get fat payoffs from Morello, who they left alone. And with the help of the police, Morello could eliminate his greatest competitor. An ideal situation. And things were going bad for us. Salieri lost a bundle. And I wasn't doing too good after all that killing. It started to seem that there was no point to anything. That I should enjoy everything as much as possible and quickly, while I still had the chance. When it's so easy to lose your life. Maybe that's why Paulie and me started drinking.
You weren't falling apart, maybe.
My life was just a trail of murders, crimes, and alcohol. If Frank hadn't helped me out, I would have ended up worse. It was weird, but suddenly he came to me and wanted to help.
Could you give me a ride home, Tommy?
Sure, Frank, get in.
So how's life, Tommy?
Yeah, going okay. Just nothing.
I heard you and Paulie are living it up. You two are getting pretty well known around town.
Just something to do with the money.
If you don't want to end up a wreck, Tom, find some meaning in your life.
What? You want to preach to me about a sense of life?
I've seen a few good guys who couldn't deal with their problems, and they end up real bad. Usually somebody knocks you off for your money, or maybe you go nuts and all your buddies and pretty dames disappear. Anyway, the Don doesn't want drunks with trembling hands working for him. Those kind of people just bring problems. If you don't watch out, the next thing you know, your best friend kills you without blinking an eye.
What should I do, then?
Come on, be yourself. Maybe invest the dough in some kind of investment. I could give you a few tips. Give up the party and go to the races with the Don on Sundays. Try taking a dame to the theater or at least the movies. There's a lot of things you can do.
And who should I take, Frank?
A decent girl doesn't want to kill her.
You know, a policeman will murder to uphold the law. You enforce our laws. It's the same thing, we're just on the other side of the fence. You're not a murderer, Tom. But still, your wife mustn't interfere with your business. Remember, never take the job home, it just brings trouble.
And where would I find a woman for me, Frank?
I thought that you had something with Luigi's daughter, Sarah. I think she's a wonderful girl. But you alone know best how far it'll go with her.
I'm not going to endanger somebody like Sarah, Frank.
Kolejna misja, wycieczka na wieś.
One day Frank asked me to stop by the bar. He said he had a little job for me, so of course I showed up.
Tom, we got two trucks full of the best liquor coming in from Canada. Sam's gone out to the handoff point to meet him. They're in an old farm outside of town, and we need to get the shipment to the city. I'm sending two trucks out. Paulie's going with one of them. I want you to go with them and keep an eye over everything, just to make sure it all goes smoothly. Get a car from Ralphie and join up with Paulie over at our warehouse. Paulie will give you some weapons when you get there.
Okay, Frank.
Którą wykonamy w kolejnym odcinku? Mam nadzieję, że się wam spodobał ten odcinek. Mam nadzieję, że się wam też... spodobał. Lajkujcie, subskrybujcie, komentujcie i widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. Ja jestem mściciel.pl i do widzenia.